Indian benchmark indices closed lower on August 6, both Sensex and Nifty 50 closed lower. Sensex dropped 0.16%, losing 166 points, landing at 78,593. Nifty 50 fell 0.26%, shedding 63 points, closing at 23,992. On the bright side, Britannia, JSWSTEEL, and TECHM shone through with gains. But HDFC LIFE, SBILIFE, and BPCL faced declines. Stay sharp and keep an eye on these movements to make informed decisions.